Hello, my dear students. Today, let us see how to take online exam with EduHunt. Okay. Open your browser and click EduHunt.org. Okay. You can enter it our website. If you scroll down, you can see a button called Online Exams. Click on Online Exams. Here, there is a demo video. Click here to start an online exam. Click here. It asks you user ID and password. Enter the user ID and password given by your school management. For example, I'm taking a dummy user ID. Now click on test button. You can see the test like this. So three tests are waiting for you. It is not necessary that three tests are always available for you. Sometimes one test is available. If in such case you can open only one test. Here I am taking the third test. It gives me instructions like this. So the color codes, this means it is not yet visited. I will explain about this inside the exam. Go to the next. Click on this button to say that you have read all the instructions. Now click on I am ready to begin. The moment when you click on ready to begin, your examination paper appears like this. See here, on the top left corner, you can see Maths, Physics and Chemistry. If you wish, you can take Maths exam first. Otherwise, if you wish Physics, you can take Physics first. Otherwise, if you wish to take Chemistry, you can take Chemistry as first exam. Okay. For example, my favorite subject Chemistry, I am going to take Chemistry first. Here I got questions on the right side, you can see 31 to 45. See, this green color indicates answered, red indicates not answered, this color indicates not visited, and this color indicates mark for review, and this indicates tick with color indicates answered and mark for review. So what is the difference between marked for review and answered for review? Let us see afterwards. First, let us see the 31 question. I have answered as A. 31 question I have answered as A, and I am confirm, I am confident, and I am clicking on the save and next here. 32nd question. See, 31 question became green. Now it is 32nd question. I have kept A. I am confident. Seven next. See, this examination. This is demo examination. I am explaining. I am not reading the questions. So you don't do that. Seven next. Yeah, 35th question. I don't know the answer. I am skipping. So without bubbling, click on seven next. See here, 35 became red, means not answered. Next, 36 question, I am not sure, but I think I know this answer. There is negative marking, and so I don't want to take risk, but if I have time, I will check this question at the end of the exam. That's why I am clicking mark for review and next. Now see this color. 37, this is also I am not confident, but I want to recheck it. So mark for review. Next question mark for review. Okay. Yeah, I think I am 90% confident that the answer is A. If I don't find time, if I don't come back, I will lose the mark. That's why I am taking some risk. And if I find the time, I will come back and recheck it. Otherwise, I will leave it. So I am taking risk and I am answering it. But if I have time, I will mark for review. See, this is marked and kept for review. This is the 40th symbol. Now I got bored and I would like to go for physics. Seven next. Yeah, I'm sure. I'm confident that I don't know answer for this. Seven next. This became red. Mark for review. I got bored and I would like to do mathematics. So this. Up like this. And mark for review. Answer captain mark for review. 7 next. Submit. Ayyo, by mistake I have clicked on submit button. What happens? Don't worry. It is asking me, do you want to final submit the test? If you really want to submit the test, click on yes, otherwise no. So it is an accidentally you have clicked on submit, so click on no. You are in the exam hall. No problem. Seven next. See, this platform is same as National Testing Agency platform. All the features which are available there are available here. Even if you have answered and you got the green mark, no problem. If you find time, you can recheck it anytime. You can come back and recheck it anytime. So 25 up to 25 finished, 26th question. I can go directly 26th question. I can answer it. So chemistry question number 31, it shows I have answered it. 42 is not answered, so I went to 42, I clicked answer. Okay, like this. So now if I have time, I can go for a review of the remaining questions. I want to review 8th question, so I can see the 8th question and I can answer 7 next. Now I want to submit the test. Yes, so my exam is over. Now, if my institute allows me to check the results, I can check the results instantly. Otherwise, I can check my results once my institute give me permission. For that, I need to click on test. Here, open test, view results. So, click on view result. The moment when you click on view result, there are options like this. Here, I can see math marks, physics marks, chemistry marks. Instantly, there are responses. Means, this is like RWL analysis. First question. Right answer is C, but I have unattempted this, skipped. Second question is C, I have kept B, incorrect. Fifth question, the right answer is A, my answer is A, so I got 4 marks. I took only 3 seconds to answer this. So like this way, I can see all my answers and I can check with the correct answers. Is it possible to check my question paper? Yes, it is possible to check your question paper. Click on review button. You can see the question paper. It is in your mobile, desktop, laptop, wherever. At any time you can see this question paper. See here, you can see whether it is skipped, right answer and your answer, everything you can see here. And here this is a graphical analysis. The graphical performance of each subject will be shown here. So this is how our online exam platform helps you to take the test and to practice the test. Okay, all the best.